The Rhythm of Life at St Pancras International Train Station in London. St Pancras Terminus connects Britain's capital city to continental Europe. Nearly 10 million passengers step on and off the Eurostar high-speed rail service each year. It takes less than 2.5 hours to travel between London, Paris or Brussels at a top speed of 300 kilometres per hour.
There is one designer who says he can make the journey faster. He doesn't want to change the engines or tracks. For Paul Priestman, the future of rail travel is to make station platforms disappear. So what's wrong with current rail networks?
Well, I think there's a fundamental problem that you have to keep on stopping and starting. There's no sort of integration. You have to use your car, you have to use the buses, and there's just no way of seamlessly being able to travel from one place to another.
So then your idea, moving platforms, we'd get rid of all of this?
Yeah, I mean, it's a fantastic station, but do we need to keep on building? And look at the amount of land this takes up. I think there's a different way of doing it, particularly when building new railway infrastructure.
Paul, so describe to me what the travel experience will be like then on moving platforms.
Right, I'll talk you through. Here we're starting off with the view of the city itself. So the idea is that these little trams are going round the city and then going out and then meeting with the high-speed line. The tram speeds up and the high-speed train slows down and they join. So they dock at high speed and they stay docked for the same amount of time that they would stop at a station. They're big doors, they're wide doors, it's all the same level, so you can seamlessly go between the two vehicles. And then when everyone's done that, the doors shut and then the trains separate. And the tram then goes back into the city or town and picks up and drops off passengers.
How far are we away from getting on one of these moving platforms?
Well, this idea is a far future thought. But wouldn't it be brilliant just to reevaluate and rethink the whole process? Because I don't think it's been readdressed. It's just the same.
Rail passengers want fast, affordable and safe travel. To take a radical idea such as moving platforms from concept to development would require government support and long-term investment. But its proponents believe it could be the right step towards the future of rail and change the way we commute forever. Ayesha Durgahee, CNN, London.